Hello, boys and girls. How are you today? I hope you are fine. Let's start our lesson. Let's look at the board. What can you see on the picture? That's right. It is a dinosaur. What do you know about dinosaurs? Do you know where did they live? What did they eat? Would you like to know more about dinosaurs? Well, today the topic of our lesson is "The dinosaurs are still with us". Ребята, сегодня мы с вами узнаем больше о динозаврах. Today we will learn new words, read about dinosaurs and learn conjunctions. Ребята, сегодня мы с вами выучим новые слова, прочитаем о динозаврах и узнаем о союзах. Creature. Creature – существо. Horn. Horn – рог. Spike. Spike – шип. Sharp. Sharp – острый. Weight. Weight – вес. Claw. Claw – коготь. Girls and boys, please look at the board. Look at the picture, then label the parts of the picture with the words. First, let's read the words together. Horn, spikes, teeth, tail, and claws. Now, let's look at the picture. What are these? Do you know the answer? Let's check together. These are teeth. Excellent. Let's look at this. What is it? Let's check together. It is horn. Very good. What are these? Well done. These are spikes. Let's look at this. What is it? Is it a tail or claws? Let's check. It is tail. Let's look at this. What are these? Wonderful. These are claws. Very good job. You are very smart students. Girls and boys, let's look at this picture. This is Dracorex. Do you want to know more about this dinosaur? Let's listen and answer the question. How long was Dracorex? Ребята, сейчас мы с вами прослушаем текст, и нам нужно будет ответить на вопрос, какова длина Дрейкорекса. Let's listen.
Дрейкорекс was a dinosaur that looked a lot like a dragon. The name Дрейкорекс means dragon king. Дрейкорекс was about 3 meters long. It had a big head with a long nose. There were horns and spikes on its head and body, and it looked very scary. Dracorex had very sharp teeth. Scientists think that Dracorex liked eating plants and just about anything else it found. What a strange creature.
Girls and boys, are you ready to answer? Let's check together. Dracorex was 3 meters long. Ребята, представьте, какой большой был динозавр. Целых 3 метра в длину. Answer these questions. Okay, I think you are ready. Let's check together. What does Dracorex name mean? A. Strange creature. Or B. Dragon king. Excellent. It means dragon king. Let's look at the next question. How long was Dracorex? 4 meters long or 3 meters long? Well done. The answer is 3 meters long. Did it have sharp teeth? Yes, it did. Or no, it didn't. Let's check. The answer is yes, it did. Excellent. What did it look like? It looked very nice or scary? Very good. The answer is scary. Well done. Now let's continue. Today we are going to talk about conjunctions. Conjunctions – союзы. Conjunctions are the words that link words, phrases or clauses together. Ребята, что такое союзы? Союзы – это часть речи, которая объединяет слова или простые предложения в сложные. Let's look at this conjunction. And. And is used when the statements are similar. Мы используем and, когда утверждения одинаковы. Let's read the example. Dinosaurs had horns and spikes on their head and body. На теле и голове у динозавров были рога и шипы. Look at this. Horns and spikes, head and body. Let's look at the conjunction but. But is used to connect two opposite ideas. Мы используем but для соединения противоположных идей. Let's read the example together. It wasn't a big dinosaur, but it was very fast and very scary. Это был небольшой динозавр, но он был очень быстрым и страшным. Let's look at the next conjunction, or. Or is used to express choices. Or используется для выражения выбора. Let's read the example. Dinosaurs ate meat or plants. Динозавры ели мясо или растения. Our next conjunction is because. Because is used to give reasons. Because используется для объяснения причин. Let's read the example. I want to go to the Natural History Museum because there I can see dinosaurs skeleton. Я хочу посетить музей естествознания, потому что там я могу увидеть скелет динозавра. Well done. And now, let's read and complete using and, or, but, and because. We are going to read dinosaurs facts. Let's look at the first sentence. Dinosaurs built nests, laid eggs, just like birds today. Which conjunction should we use? And, or, but, or because? Excellent. The answer is and. We don't know how long a dinosaur lived. Scientists think that some dinosaurs live for over 100 years. Which conjunction should we use? Let's check together. The answer is but. Let's look at the sentence 3. Dinosaurs ate meat, plants, and, or, but, because. Let's check. We can use or, and. Some dinosaurs were small. They had horns and spikes to protect them. Wonderful. The answer is but. We aren't sure of the dinosaurs' color. They don't exist anymore. The answer is because. Well done. Dear boys and girls, today we learned new words, read about dinosaurs, and learned conjunctions. Boys and girls, thank you for this lesson. Lesson is over. Goodbye.